Cherokee County Sheriff's Office investigators execute a search warrant at a Sandrock residence and recover methamphetamine. Michael S. Stimson was arrested Tuesday at the scene and charged with unlawful possession of a controlled substance and unlawful possession of drug paraphernalia. Stimson remains in the Cherokee County Detention Center still awaiting bond.